Felix the Fox and the Whispering Weens. Felix the Fox was a clever and adventurous young fox who loved nothing more than running through the forest, chasing the weens as they whispered through the trees. The weens, soft and cool, always seemed to be calling his name, as if they had secrets to share that only Felix could understand. One afternoon, as Felix darted between the trees, he heard the weens calling to him more clearly than ever before. "Felix! Felix!" they seemed to say, their voices gentle but insistent. Intrigued, Felix slowed down and listened carefully. The wind was coming from deep within the forest, a part of the woods he had never ventured into before. With his heart racing, Felix followed the breeze, weaving through the thick trees and bushes until he found himself in a hidden meadow. The meadow was unlike anything Felix had ever seen. It was filled with golden leaves that shimmered in the sunlight, and the trees swayed rhythmically, as though dancing to the wind's song. At the center of the meadow stood a majestic creature, a giant bird with feathers the color of the sky. Felix's eyes widened as he approached, feeling a mixture of awe and excitement. The bird was the Wind King, a creature of legend who controlled all the winds of the world. "Welcome, Felix," the Wind King said in a voice that was both strong and soothing. "I've been watching you for some time. You have a special connection with Ethwind, and today, I have a challenge for you." Felix's ears perked up. "A challenge? What kind of challenge?" he asked eagerly. The Wind King spread his enormous wings and gestured toward the sky. "A race," he said. "A race through the clouds, over mountains and valleys. Only the fastest and bravest creatures can enter. Do you accept?" Felix's heart leapt with excitement. A race through the sky. How could he resist? "I accept," he said, his tail wagging with anticipation. The Wind King smiled and nodded. "But first, you will need these." With a flap of his wings, he summoned a pair of magical, shimmering wings. The wings floated down and gently attached themselves to Felix's back. They were light and soft, but Felix could feel their power, said the Wind King. With a leap, Felix soared into the sky, his new wings carrying him higher and higher. The Wind wrapped around him like a friendly companion, guiding him through the clouds. Felix laughed in pure joy as he flew over the treetops, across rivers, and over towering mountains. The world looked so different from up here, so vast and beautiful. As he flew, Felix realized that this wasn't just a race of speed, but of heart. The winds whispered to him, reminding him to trust his instincts and to fly with joy, not just determination. Felix felt freer than he ever had before. After what felt like an eternity of soaring through the sky, Felix finally descended back to the golden meadow. The Wind King was waiting for him, a proud look in his eyes. "You flew with grace and joy, Felix," the Wind King said. "You have earned the wings of the wind. From now on, whenever you need them, they will be yours." Felix, filled with gratitude, thanked the Wind King for the incredible gift. As the sun began to set, casting golden rays over the meadow, Felix knew that he had made new friends among the winds. With his magical wings tucked safely away, Felix returned to the forest, knowing that whenever the winds whispered his name, he would be ready to soar through the sky once more. The end. Don't forget to like and subscribe.